Have you ever had a milestone in your life that impacted your Christian identity?
Yes.
Definitely has to do with my family.
Growing up with a full-timer as a dad, our family has moved a couple times.
It was when I moved.
In high school, I transferred schools.
Deciding to go to UB.
Junior year of high school because classes were tough.
Just doing a Christian internship this year.
I think a big milestone in my life, my Christian identity, would be here. Because it's a good way to enjoy the Lord.
I remember last year, I was at Mountaintop.
Also another milestone was I got baptized last year at Mountaintop.
When I got baptized.
Milestone's very recent. I mean, I was baptized back in April 22nd, 2012. I'm probably gonna remember that day for a long time now.
When I first went to high school, I was sort of in this weird identity crisis sort of thing.
My depression when I was a freshman in high school.
A little more than a year ago, I was arrested.
No one knew who I was, and I didn't even know who I was.
Blending in, trying to get people to like me, and then I just found myself making compromises.
It's a lot easier to be Christian at church when everyone's Christian. It's a lot harder to be Christian at school when it feels like no one's Christian.
When I moved, I had to switch Christian friends.
I told my mom that I didn't believe in God, and I've never seen my mom cry, but when I told her that, she started crying. And I was like, what in the world?
And so I became really, really involved in church right around the time my parents stopped meeting and stopped being involved.
I was really mad at God, kind of.
This is really bad, and I don't know why this would happen to me.
It made me question a lot of things. It made me really mad at people. It made me mad at God.
And I was kind of at a crossroads.
Have to decide what I wanted to do. If I wanted to go on with just living my life not knowing God, or if I wanted to just step up and get to know God.
I made a decision to try and give the Lord a shot. I reached out and I asked for his help, and I'm different.
I knew something was different.
I totally went 180. Facing another direction.
More than anything, I think, in my entire life, that has made me find the Lord.
I feel like that was the first time I really touched God.
My life has been so much brighter now. I've stopped so many different things that were bad for me.
I couldn't ignore that calling.
And so I can safely say that my identity rests in Christ.
I was able to stay at a college where there was a church.
So I took a year off of school and everything in life and moved to Ann Arbor, Michigan for a year just to really pursue knowing the Lord.
Once I started going to college, we made a group, a Christian group on campus, and started to reach out to people more.
I just really decided to give God my life, and yet everything I do, He could be in it.
That's what it took to make me realize, make me wake up and see that everything I was living for was temporary, was meaningless, was a waste, was without God.
And it's a really wonderful feeling of satisfaction and joy after you pour out your heart to God, no matter if it's tears or anything, it just feels really good.
Just to take in Christ and to accept Christ.
He will provide. He won't just throw us in a city and not take care of us.
There's always a plan in the future for me ahead of me.
And I feel that experience was greater than many of the things I've ever done.
Out of it have come some really crazy prayers and some tears, but it's been an experience that's brought me closer to Him.
So any...
Oh!